Yeah. Thank you. each of the wheels weighs about 120 pounds. The gun carriages follow. Carriages weigh 370 pounds apiece, and that's a great weight of the gun barrels. Each of the gun barrels weighs over 900 pounds. More wheels, 120 pounds apiece. And the last piece of equipment to cross the cavern, the gun deployment.
The wheels weigh 120 pounds.
Now the
Wheels follow the gun barrels, and the final Thank you.
on the wall of the travellers, on the travellers, men with groups. The gun carriage is hot. They weigh 370 pounds apiece. And next we see the great weight of the gun barrels crossed on the wires of the travellers. Each of the barrels weighs more than 900 pounds. More wheels coming. And the last piece of equipment that crossed the journey of the African chasm is the gun loader. Each of them weighs 345 pounds. Like everything else, men have to cross the arena floor through the small holes in the wall. Those holes which are only 4 feet, 3 feet, 2 feet. But the gun fires from the first.
Now manhandled across the arena floor through the holes in the enemy wall, which
by 2 feet wide, and then the guns are prepared for action for 3 rounds firing. Both crews ready.
£900 or more.
There to hang between the shield edge to the gun carriage arrived, the wheels are slipped onto the axles, the barrels lowered, and the gun taken away with a new firing position. The last men over are the flying angels, and they bring the 10-foot spars with them, but when they're safely across, down go the CNAs.
Red crews report ready.
Battery Commander ignites the thunderclash. A beautiful blow. The crews take the strain. Thank you. The bugle blows. The crews take the strain. Once down at the long road end, they wheel round and everything. Men, guns, members, all go over the whole board. And in the centre of the arena, the sheer legs are set up with a great deal of cards on top. And each one to carry the first three men of each group safely across the hat. They're followed by the 10 foot cards, as you've seen now, starting to curl into the ranks of those known as the enemy side of the chasm. Up go the wilds, on the line of the travellers. Each of the wheels weighs 120 pounds. The gun carriage is copper. They weigh 370 pounds apiece. The next goes the great weight of the gun barrels. Each of the gun barrels weighs more than 900 pounds. More wheels come. And the last piece of the gun barrels is the gun member. Each of the men is 345 pounds, and like everything else, the man has to get possibly enough. During the whole of the week in the world, they will only be 435 by 55, and then they hear the gun with 3 pounds down, go to the share there.